Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. Here to part 2 of last week's episode. And we are researching all of this. Okay, that's good. Now we go back here. And we want to go fighter. I think strategic bomber is the one I have to use for nuclear bombs. Okay, So okay. So I'm gonna pause this here. And we'll come back to this. When hopefully this was done. Is done. Ew. Okay, now we're gonna research. Research fighter. I'm not gonna show the research progress, I'm just gonna show the research itself. Okay, so okay, this one is dedicated to atomic research. This one is going to be some research that that I'm gonna research. That and that. Okay. Okay, and research. Okay, now I'm gonna research. That okay. Okay, so research. Okay, so I'm gonna research. Okay, and now we're researching all this. Okay, so that's okay, let's see here. Okay, let's see here. So this one is I'm trying to think what I'm researching. This one. Oh, atomic research. There we go. Okay. Okay. Now this one was for... Okay, so we've researched all of that. So yeah, I don't know what's going on here. Okay, I'm gonna pause. Let's see here. Okay, I'm gonna research. Oh, I got that one. I got that. Okay, and okay, let's see here. Because we need the carrier for the... the planes. Okay, I'm gonna pause. Okay. Let's see, let's look at construction. We want to build one nuclear reactor in each spot. Okay, now we'll go. Can we pause? Okay, so missing some resources. Well, like a lot of resources. That looks to be all the time we have for today, so anyways guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content, and goodbye.